Hello, my name is Rahi Guru from BHMC second year, MIT EDIT, and we have with us two wonderful directors, the directors of film June. So, sir, I would like to ask you, how was your experience? This is the first movie of your both of yours at PIFF, and how was your experience? Just now it is being presented.
Amazing as the first film could be. This is more like a Pune premiere for us, or a Maharashtra premiere for us. And this is like coming home, where you've watched a cinema, where you've learned world cinema. Yeah, it's a very, very different feeling. I can't express much today.
It's an emotional feeling because both of us are from Pune. Our lead actor, one of the lead actors of our film, Siddharth Menon, is also from Pune. So, and while growing up, when we were in college, we grew up with PIFF. I remember seeing the first PIFF as an audience. So I've been in the audience. I've been one of the organizers also in later years. And now I have a film in PIFF. So it's all come a full circle. So it's a very proud, emotional moment for us to be here.
Yeah.
And we missed out. Like, we would have come earlier, but because of COVID, it got postponed. But we premiered at Goa, then we were in New York. And now we are back home, so it's a great feeling for us.
Great. Also, what was the audience's response inside?
The response, right now the film is going on.
Okay. Yeah.
So we'll see what they say when they come out.
Okay.
But the good part is that the film has already released on OTT.
Right.
And still, we have a full house.
Right.
So it shows that even though people have seen it, the big screen is always an experience that is always much enhanced, and it's a better experience. So we're just happy that people have come, have chosen to watch June. There are amazing other films playing at the festival, but they felt that they wanted to spend their time with our film. So thank you to them for coming to our film. And we're just waiting outside here for them to come out, and we want to see their faces and we want to see what they have to say.
Yes. One more question, sir. So both of you have directed the film. So as two directors, you have been going through the different point of view sometimes. So how did you manage to, you know, come to a certain point that yes, this is the scene and this should be done like this?
I'll steal my brother's answer here. He has given this answer many times in many of the interviews, and which is right. I mean, in a sense, we were both, you know, aligned to thoughts since the inception of the script. So it was not like we were completely, you know, thinking different about the story or completely differently, you know, looking at the story. We were actually, this is not two people, this is one unit that's thinking. So I mean, that has helped us. In his lines, it was more of, we were not on different planets, we were actually together. So it was more than, you know, differences between us. It was me, him, against our DOP sometimes, against our writer sometimes, against the editor. So it was more of that difference of opinion. On sets, mostly we were quite there.
Yeah, and also the thing is that all of us, Vaibhav, me, the writer, producer Nikhil, our associate director Rohit, all of us, we've been friends for a long time. So we know each other's sensibilities. So our sensibilities were never chalk and cheese. If that was the case, we would have probably never been together as friends or as a unit. So we've worked with each other in different capacities for the past many years. So there was never a problem in communication. He would know why I would say something. I would know why he would say something. Of course, when there are two minds, you know, two people look at something differently. But because we have been friends, we know how to navigate through that. So I think that is what it was. That the fact that all of us in the unit have been old friends. We worked together with each other on many films. So I think communication became much smoother because of that.
One more question, sir. Why did you choose OTT to release your film for first?
You know, we always had in mind that we want to reach the smallest of the towns and people. And after we released it on OTT, it felt like the decision was justified, because we got calls and messages from towns where there isn't even proper electricity, but people have watched the film on their phones, they've watched it on their laptops. Because internet has penetrated so deep today that content has reached everywhere. I mean, you may not have electricity and medical facilities somewhere, but you will have internet over there. So with theaters, there is a big problem that, you know, you have to go to the theaters, you have to buy a ticket, and not theaters are not there. You know, in India, we have very bad people to theater ratio. So that is why OTT for this film helped a lot because it is a film about young boys, young girls living in small towns. Today, people like Vaibhav and me, we have the access to go to a theater almost every day. You know, we have all the PVRs and INOXs of the world. But where there are no theaters, we need to penetrate there more than in the cities. So our decision was justified all because of that. So on one end, our focus was OTT, which I think was a great decision for us. And I think OTT and physical theaters is going to be the future of cinema. It looks like that. And on the other end, we also were very keen on doing festivals. We were very keen on people who are non-Maharashtrians also watching the film. So in that regard, we were really honored that we got to premiere at IFFI in the Indian Panorama section, which is a very prestigious section for Indian films. And a step up after that we went was when we got selected for the New York Indian Film Festival, where Siddharth happened to win the Best Actor. So I would say that we wanted to... This is a film which happens to be in the Marathi language. Otherwise, from day one, from the moment we've been started making this film, we always said, this is an Indian film, and we want India to see it. That is why it was good for us that we were in IFFI, we were in New York, we are on OTT, we are in the smallest of the towns and the biggest of the cities. So I think it's worked well for us so far.
Great. It was great talking to both of you. Thank you so much for giving us a bite.